Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? If you only knew the bad things I like, don't think that I can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. Don't matter what you say, don't matter what you do. I only wanna do bad things to you. So good that you can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated.
Hey. Nothing's that bad. If it feels good, so you come back like I knew you would. And we're both wild, and the night's young. Enjoy my drug, breathe you into my face numb. Drop it down to that bass drum. I got what you dream about. Nail scratching my back tat. Eyes closed when you scream out, and you keep me in with those hips. While my teeth sinking those lips, while your body's giving me life, and you suffocating my kiss. Then you said
I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body, I can look at you and never get
home. Am I out of my head? Am I out of my mind? If you only knew the bad things I like, don't think that I can't explain it. What can I say? It's complicated. Don't matter what you say, don't matter what you do.
Can't explain it. I love the pain, and I love the way that your breath loves me like Novocaine. And we are always high, keep it strange. Okay, yeah, I'm insane, but you're the same. Let me paint the picture. Couch by the kitchen, hey, nothing but your heels on, losing our religion.
Buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up the pies. I never learned to cook, but I can ride a hook. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady, even when I'm acting crazy. Tell me everything's alright. Apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? Doors for me and you might get some kisses. Don't have a dirty mind, just be a classy guy. Buy me a ring, buy me a ring.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another live stream. today we got Dylan in the house. We got Tyler in the house.
That's good,
we got Anthony in the house. We got everybody
hey,
in there.
Hey,
we chilling, man. We vibing. We in the Porter Q400. Dylan, are you in here yet? Are you on Vastly?
It's still downloading. Trying to install, but yeah.
We got everything in here, bro. We got the new Boston scenery, the freeware, the good one. So we chilling with that, bro. We got here Echo 10, beautiful Boston. We got everything online. We got Patsy in here. We got Judith. What's up, boys? Welcome. Hey, howdy, hey. What's cracking today? Happy Sunday to y'all. We got our PDC, actually, so we're chilling with that. But yeah, we at the gate. What's up, boys? Yep, that's Anthony right there. All right, we'll go up in here, and we'll go ahead and get the master battery on, like so.
You flying the Q400?
Yes, Daddy, I am flying the Q400.
Oh, good luck.
Like Porter Airlines.
That's an actual flight, though, so I'm chilling. We'll get the main battery on up here. Give me a second, I'm just messing around with something. I'm gonna get the rest of these guys on up here. Those guys can come on. And we gotta go down here. We'll get our screens on down here. We'll just fire up those. And we'll go over here. We'll do this side over here. And this side. And there. That's good.
Vinny, check your Discord.
And then. I'm gonna go ahead and turn these guys on. That's good. And I'm gonna do this guy as well. That's good. Alright, cool. We'll go down here and we'll brighten up that. That's good as well. We'll go down here. We'll turn that on. And we'll turn that on too. Like that. That's good. Sweet, now those guys are on. This is Malachi. What's up, brother? Welcome.
What the fuck? I didn't get in. Oh, yeah, I did.
Okay, can we not, maybe?
No. All right, yeah. Oh, you don't? You're trying to keep it,
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, my bad. I didn't know that. You didn't tell me.
I shouldn't have to. All right, we got all that set up here. We gotta go down here. We gotta change. Oh, frick. Not this thing again. Oh, shoot.
Tag going 40 dink, 40 dink, rushing.
I'm gonna accept.
Dropping in.
Oh frick! Not
this. I have height. I have height. Anthony, I have height. I'm getting stepping. I gotta drop down. Dropping off height.
All right, there we go. That's good. I actually got it. So.
3-2 dink on one team.
Alright.
On me.
Finish that.
He has height.
That's good.
Chopping.
I'll take the yoke out. Yeah, that's good.
Right here.
Tyler, can you like maybe mute yourself probably? Alright. We'll go down here to the FMC.
I'm gonna triple team here, Fox.
You know what? No, we'll go back to the red panel.
Oh, shit. Dumb.
We got external power on, so.
Crap.
We'll go ahead and turn the external power on. That's good.
Tyler, I thought you were going with Levi spotting.
No,
whatever happened.
I'm not.
He's by himself now.
I know. I couldn't go. My dad's busy. That's good. We'll go up here. And that's
good. I thought you told me you were going.
To open.
Fuck.
Now we can go up here. We can start up the APU.
Why?
So you gotta eat. Starts.
Are we gonna be back on after that?
Yeah. Levi, you.
102, crap!
APU starting up.
He got obliterated.
Oh, he called me.
Oh, sorry, my name is Malachi, not back. Sorry, my bad. Alright. So let's see what Boston said. We got Queen Star, Cosmic for Beacon 1301 in the box. So we'll go up here.
Dude, I can't stand the fact that
and
some people get pumped.
And this will go to 13.
I'm gonna go lunch too. Actually, that's a good 1301, idea.
1301. That's good.
Levi. Yo, Levi.
this can go to there. And then we
Tyler,
have...
wait for me.
I know.
Alright, cool. What gate are you?
Echo 10. Actually, okay. I think I'm at Echo 9.
Did you call Levi?
I'm at Echo 9.
Go get lunch too. I'll be back. Tell Anthony to join me up
on
what?
Tyler.
Yeah.
You better cut. You gotta cut the bullshit, bro.
Okay. Yeah. Tell Levi to call me and tell him that.
All
right. I just canceled the call.
Oh, fine. I'll call
him. What?
I said I'll call him. Tell yo, what's up? Hey, give me one sec. Tell Anthony when I get back to just run me up. When he gets back to just join my party. No, like I'm playing Fortnite with Anthony. What's up?
Go up here and get some lights on. We'll go up here and get the position lights on. That's good. Fast asleep, sign on. No smoking. Bam. This can go to bright. That's good.
Calling Levi on me. For basically saying stop.
That's good. Alright, everything there's good. We have an altitude today of...
Yo, what happened to Dylan?
2,000. By 4,000 on that. And speed is at my discretion. Well, it's not at my discretion, but I have to manually put that in there. That's fine. We'll go down here. X-Plane 12 is out. No, it's not. X-Plane 12's not out. We'll go here. That's fine. Okay, return. We'll go to flight plan, Boston. That's good. We'll go to menu. Cancel that. We'll go to... Okay, we'll go to menu, and then we'll go to list. I freaking forget how to do this. I'll be completely honest with you. I literally just did this, though. Wait, delete. Enter. And we'll go to... Wait, how did I do this? Turn airport 3 Boston. And then okay, I'm honestly confused about this. I did it fine the last time I flew.
Yo, Kyler, wait for me. Wait, what gate you said?
Echo 9, bro.
Don't miss the podcast. Basically, what I want to do is the day before the first film, I want to hop on a call and just kind of talk about what we're going to talk about. We'll kind of just go over everything, have everything, like, written down. So, we can also jabble off, but I also don't want to, like... Do you get what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Wait, what cruise altitude are you on?
I'm going 240, bro.
That's
hot. Bro, what the frick was that?
I don't know. That's what you sounded like. Hey, I'm gonna go have lunch. I'll see you guys in like 10 minutes. Call Anthony and tell him. I'm gonna text him a shitter.
I don't know what's going on, bro. Like, I don't know what the hell's happening right now.
A, B, C, D, E, F, D, dark, stern. Oh,
menu. My fucking menu's not working. Bad.
Checks onto me, dog. Onto me, dog. Join my party when you get back on from eating lunch.
Go Okay, so
the runway into two,
let's see.
The runway into Billy Bishop is gnarly.
I know it is. It is. C Y T Z. Oh my god. What the hell? Bro, what the flying?
I'm checking Toronto Billy Bishop real quick. I spent 10,000.
Oh my god, fucking hell. Alright, then we have the info term, but it's not letting me. Now I'm trying to go here, but it's not letting me do that. I don't even know what this means. What is... Okay, flight plan, Boston, and then we're gonna do the... This isn't gonna come up, but why the fuck would it, so... H... Y... L N D Highland 5 enter.
Ooh, the scenery looks awesome.
Jesus, bro. Why the hell was this? So this plane is like cancer.
Hey, my broski Anthony, you there? Tyler?
What do you want, Tyler?
Hello.
I spent 10,000 hours and 10,000 more.
But how do you put the SID in there? I don't understand. Like, that's holy shit. Okay. HYLND. HY. HYLND. Enter, accept. That's not what we're supposed to do, but who gives a flying shit, so. At the Highland, we have MHT. MHT. Enter that. Accept. MHT, we have Wago.
What runway we went?
I don't know.
And departing.
Alvid, enter that, accept. And then after Alvid, we have ILIXU. ILIXU. you. Escape that. After I likes you, we have the ILIXU8.
Departing 3-3 left.
8. And then we have CYTZ. Airport.
And then arrival is our this really cool approach. 2-6 arrival. 2-4, sorry. 2-6 or 2-4, I don't know.
But I don't know why I can't put a departure in there. Like, I can't even select the freaking runway. I don't know how. It's not sending me to the menu.
Go, little rock star.
Info. Why is OMC so goddamn difficult? List. Okay, airport Boston 2. Wait, no, 1. Airport 3, enter Boston. Number. I don't even know what this means. God damn it.
What happened?
3-3 left, whatever the... Like, it freaking worked before, but now my FMC's not working at all. So, what is going on? Something across the damn room right now. I don't give a damn about the fuel. I just want to freaking get this FMC to work.
That you can turn on. There we go. As you can see, it's now turned on, and here we have the other radios as well.
What's wrong with the plane? Everything's wrong with the plane.
Make sure that you turn them on. As you can see, it takes a little while to test. Again. Plane, we can take still in the services menu if you want to, for example, or remove the ground power, or you know, open and close exits. So, for example, let's close the forward entry right now. As you can see, it's closed. There are different pages right here on the system. Well, these are the main ones that we're actually going to be using. And again, it's quite a weird system if you're used to Boeing. So let's take a look. So the first thing that you want to do before you enter any information is make sure that you load the aircraft with fuel and payload. So you need to do that through the control panel again. Just make sure that you go to weight and balance. Now,
don't worry, I got
depending on which flight plan you use, you can enter all the different data right here. So what you be loading, for example, is the cargo and the amount of passengers. Okay, so let's take a look at our load sheet. So as you can see, we are flying with about 1,000 kilograms of cargo, 1,056, and the different compartments are right here. So you can just try it out and just kind of divide the weight if you want to. So let's, for example, do 400 in the forward compartment and then 659 in the back compartment. And we'll have to take a look at how this is distributed, because we're going to take a look at this graph in a minute. And we have 50 passengers, and you can divide them across the different sections. So let's for now just put 15 and 15 in these sections, and then we have 10 left in the aft section. So just put that right here. Obviously, they put in a flight, and if you want to go there, as you enter it, you can see that you get some information about this particular airport, and you just click accept. All right, now the way you continue right now is a bit strange. You know, again, there's no scratch pad. It's really getting used to. What you have to do right now is simply enter the next waypoint first. So the first waypoint on our flight plan is the Kogel waypoint. Mm-hmm. So we'll just enter that right here. Kogel intersection, again, some information, which is accept that value. We'll be entering an SID later on. So then you want to enter the next waypoint. In this case, the next waypoint is a direct, so we're just going to enter the next waypoint right.
Got that, pal.
Up here, Kunot. All right, hit enter, again, some information, so you can verify you have the right waypoints. That's correct. As you can see right now in the flight plan, we have a next waypoint via an airway. Now, of course, you could enter all the different waypoints manually along the, you know, what you have in the flight plan, but actually there's an easier way. So after you've entered the first waypoint where the airway begins, make sure you select the next line, so line number 4, and then click on list. And then you can click on airway right here. And as you can see, now airways from Kunot show up. So as you can see, our airway that's flying from Kunot is Lima 608 to Kovan. So what we're just going to do is we want to have Lima 608. So what via the point we want to fly. There we go. Next airway from Kovan, we want number 4 on the list. There we go. Next arrives. Indeed, that shows you an overview of the different waypoints. So you just select a particular waypoint, and then we'll just go there. So let's just start with Google, for example. As you can see, it shows up. Then Kunot, Tetro, Kovan. Just click next page, and then you can have a visual representation of the route. So just make sure that there's nothing weird in there, okay? So what we want to do right now is, of course, enter a standard instrument departure, because we're not going to directly fly to Kogel, especially not when flying out of Innsbruck. So in order to do that, we go to the menu page. And right here we can
Page doesn't freaking work, bud. That's why I'm pissed off, because it doesn't work. Like, my menu page does not work. We're fucking reloading this aircraft. Bullshit, this thing is... Okay, intermission. That kissed my ass. Okay, we're redoing this airplane.
You got time.
Fucking shit, bud. This plane is an ass and a half, bro. Jeez. I know you can't see X-Plane, Bell. Now you can see X-Plane. There you go. Alright. Those can go on. C-plus signs can go on. All this crap can go on. Alright, that's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, external power's on. Alright, and then we can get these things to whatever the frick that means. Okay, and then APU starter is starting, right? Okay, so let's go down here. Let's brighten up these. Brighten up these. Brighten up these. And brighten up that. Okay, there we go. Those are brightening up. Alright. We'll go down here and we'll turn this on. This sick mother fricker. These two can come on. Alright.
The tanks. Alright, so now we can continue with the flight management system. We're flying from Innsbruck to Frankfurt. So you just click the flight plan button again and you start with the first point right here, point number one. As you can see, there's no real way to enter, for example, a particular scratch pad value. You just enter and type right here what you want. Okay, so what we're gonna do is enter here our origin airport first of all. So that's Innsbruck, Lima, Oscar, Whiskey, India, so the ICAO code. And then you just hit enter, all right? And as you enter it, you can see that you get some information about this particular airport and you just click accept. All right, now the way you continue right now is a bit strange, you know? Again, there's no scratch pad, it's really getting used to. What you have to do right now is simply enter the next waypoint first. So the first waypoint on our flight plan is the Kogol waypoint. So we'll just enter that right here.
This plane's being a pain.
Intersection again, some information. We'll just accept that value. We'll be entering an SID later on. So then you want to enter the next waypoint. In this case, the next waypoint is a direct. So we're just going to enter the next waypoint right like this up here. Kunot. All right. Hit enter. Again, some information so you can verify you have the right waypoints. That's correct. As you can see right now in the flight plan, we have a next waypoint via an airway. Now, of course, you could enter all the different waypoints manually along the, you know, what you have in the flight plan, but actually there's an easier way. So after you've entered the first waypoint where the airway begins, make sure you select the next line, so line number 4, and then click on list. And then you can click on airway right here. And as you can see, now airways from Kunot show
there
up.
There we go, see now
so,
it works.
As you can see, our airway that's flying from Kunot is Lima 608 to Kovan. So what we're just going to do is we want to have Lima 608. So what you have to do is now select the number 1. You can see it fills that in and then hit enter. Okay. So as you can see, it right now says, okay, we want to fly from Kunot via Lima 608 to any waypoint along that airway. Well, the waypoint we want to fly to in this case is Kovan. So as you can see, that's number 2 on the list. So we want to fly from to Rice. Indeed, in order to do that, and here we can enter the different information. But here it gives us the different SID. Basically means we're going to fly to the Rattenberg and we just select number 3 again, it works okay. And basically, if there are any sort of transitions right here, it would also see a list appear. In this case, that is not the case, so we're just going to fly this, departure to Kogol and then direct Kunot, okay? So we can now go back to the flight plan. Again, right now we can check all the different waypoints in here. Just make sure that they are all in there. So if you click next page, you see all the departure routes, Rattenberg. You see there's a holding right here, officially.
Alright, okay, Don, I think we're good.
Cool.
Okay, we're gonna arrive on
the I'm ready for push.
Are we arriving 2-6, so that's number 4.
Enter. 2-6.
And now number 1, enter. And 1, enter. We're doing ILS 1-6.
Yeah, 2-6.
Get the auger.
Localizer 2-6, I'm doing.
Yep.
She's just a localizer. One to one. All right, 134.7.
Go down here. We'll change this.
Boston Ground, WestJet 892. We're at Echo 10 ready for push.
There's one, two.
Alright, call for taxi, short of alpha for WestJet 892. Thanks. 98.
Huggins, better push back, start pushing.
Ground attention all aircraft, Boston Ground. Attention all aircraft, Boston Ground will be back in a minute.
Grounded cockpit, tow is driving up.
Can you close the left door, please?
Okay. All doors and hatches are closed.
What?
Ready.
The door isn't closing, bro. Cargo door. Left door. A reeking close. Why is this door not closing? This is pissing me off.
Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
You know the altimeter?
Boss Ground's back.
We got altimeter of 2999. Altimeter, if we can please close the door, this would be fantastic, but it's not really working, so. Bro, close! Jesus!
Wait, try to go into the menu and then you could close it through there or whatever, like through the keybinds.
Oh my god, this airplane has so many freaking problems. So I'm not freaking fly, but whatever. Alright, well, just suck my dick, because we're just gonna fucking go. And we'll just release the parking brake, because, you know, fuck life, so let's go. Where the hell is the parking brake? Oh, it's right.
starting pushback, and you may start engines.
I don't know how to freaking start up the engine, so it's fine. Close automatically, so that's good.
Mic test.
Gotcha, 5.
Thank you.
Wait, I had a request for pushing.
Operation complete. Go ahead and set the parking brake.
No, you didn't.
Okay.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Just tell me contact tip short of alpha. I gotta figure out this, like, ground handling stuff.
I gotta figure out when my spoilers are out. Taxi.
But you're probably not going to be flying it in practice.
Nice.
As you can see, you know, the entire SID is in here until Gogol, and then it resumes with the rest of the flight plan as we entered it beforehand. Same for the arrival, you can click on the menu button if you want to already plan an arrival at this stage. It's something you can do.
In this case,
these boots that you can see on the outside of the airplane will inflate when you put this system in slow or fast, but it's only really used when you're actually into icy conditions, and these icing conditions will be reported on the airplane. So you don't really have to touch that. Again, the engine intake doors, you have to open that for engine startup when necessary. Same for the prop heat, only when you're actual in ice conditions. Now this is the rev speed switch, and this is related to the V speeds. Actually wanted to set the V speeds before pushback and engine startup, but we'll just take a quick look at that right now and right here in order to steer the nose in turns. Then we go to the pedestal. Again, it's quite complex. Just make sure that you put the GPWS landing flap to your current takeoff flap setting. Upon landing, you want to set this to your landing flap setting. We're going to turn on the standby hydraulics and the PTU control. And basically what this does is, in case of any of the other hydraulic system failing, we can easily switch to alternate hydraulic standby hydraulic power if necessary. And next we have the engine control panel right here below. This is used to set an engine rating for takeoff. Normal takeoff power will be 90% torque. However, you can also reduce the takeoff power if you want to, if the runway is long enough.
I'm a newbie at this plane, sorry about that.
And that way you can just, by clicking this switch, you can reduce the performance. But if the all the power, again, this runway is relatively short, so we don't want to run into trouble. And the next thing that you want to do is turn on the auto feather system. Basically what this is going to do is feather the propellers in case of a failure, engine failure. and basically it prevents you from having to do that yourself, and will allow it to fly the airplane with less drag, because if the propellers are not feathered, you know, they will, you know, create a lot more drag than necessary than you want to. So make sure that the system is on for takeoff. So that's pretty much it. If you want, you can turn on the weather radar right here at the bottom, and using this switch right here, you can switch.
And Porter 940, did you call for push?
No, we had a mic problem, so we were trying to call you, but it never really worked. It never really went through.
Okay, Porter 940, could you just use text next time if you're not getting through, and squawk my trial, please?
Yep, I could do that. I'm not smart enough to do that. I didn't think of that, so yeah, my bad. Okay, well, how do I get this to mode Charlie? Because this is not going to...
Boston Ground, the Learjet 925, Delta Mike, holding short of Bravo with Quebec, ready to taxi.
November 925, Delta Mike, squawk my Charlie, please.
Or Molo Charlie, 925 Delta Mike.
I don't know how to get mine to Charlie.
And November 925, Delta Mike, squawk 13.
Are you taxing it? Or?
No, I'm just gonna pull into the gate. So you can go behind me.
November 925 Delta Mike, there you go. Runway 33 left, taxi by Bravo, Charlie, cross runway 4 left, hold short 4 right.
Bravo Charlie, cross 4 left, hold 4 right, 925 Delta Mike.
There we go. Just, you can hold.
And November 925 Delta Mike, flight level 360 is going to be your top today.
Thank you.
Wait, what is even going on with the plane?
I can't get my thing to move, Charlie. It's on standby. I'm not really sure.
Oh, I know how exactly to help you.
How?
Screen share real quick.
Oh my gosh. There you go. Like right here, it says standby.
Yeah, click it. Click. No, not there. Wait, on the X-Pilot plugin, you could just...
I clicked standby, but it doesn't work.
Click it again, I guess?
I've been clicking it.
You are squawking, Charlie.
Sure, I am?
Yeah. Well, does it say mode C?
No.
Or TARA?
I'm identing, but it's not.
Are you there? Okay, are these back? Kyle, are you there?
Dude, I'm not.
Is Anthony back? Yo, John, is Anthony back?
I have no idea.
Kyle, you should do the feminine cockpit for the feminine pilot for Dylan.
Okay, Tyler, now is not really the time. Right now, I'm trying to figure this out, and you're just pissing me off.
Honestly, I'm off. Let me pull up the stream here.
Okay. And Boston Ground, do you have Porter 940 with Marcelli?
Porter 940, say again.
Do you have us, Mo Charlie?
Negative, I don't. Just try again, Scott Mo Charlie, please.
Stupid kid. 100.
Kyler still hasn't taken off.
Neither is.
No, okay. I'm tired.
What's up, Adam?
Have you guys taken off yet?
No, bro.
You've been I'm this Q400 for 50 minutes. What the hell have you been doing? Four left at
Kilo. This plane has so many freaking problems. It kind of pisses me off. So,
where's the checklist? Go through that.
I have been going through the checklist. I can't get this thing to squawk mode Charlie for some reason.
Everyone in your chat saying, go. You could do it right off of, what do you call it?
No, I can't. I click standby and it just doesn't work.
No, you could do it off of, what do you call it?
It doesn't work, Tyler. It doesn't work.
Shit, that's weird. Oh, well, fuck this plane. I ain't never buying this.
Automatic squawk mode Charlie on takeoff, but I want to... Brick and hack bud. Like, why does it
Boston
say
ground,
standby?
Delta 411 with you, holding short of 4 left at Kilo, requesting taxis to the
office. Oh,
baby. It's a squawk. 411, go to even Boston ground. You can cross runway 4 left at Kilo,
right,
taxi
but,
terminal by
no,
Kilo.
No, no.
I'm so confused already about this aircraft.
It says channel and then under it squawk.
Channel?
Right. Go right, all the way to the right. No, no, no. On like the buttons, you see the buttons?
Oh,
buttons?
See,
up
yeah.
One.
Oh, yeah,
yeah,
channel?
Right there. Wait, click the button. Yeah.
This thing is weird. I'm gonna do a flight because Anthony's not back. That's so weird, though. Why is he getting that?
No idea.
Come on. I've never seen that before. Didn't land into Miami. What was my FPM? Oh, it was hard. It was a 160. Oh, wow.
Touchdown aircraft, Boston. Need this information. Romeo is not current. Altimeter 3001.
Main episode.
Never seen
know,
this
during
before,
day while having the tents. Of course, you want to make sure that the TCAS is on. Okay, so just make sure that you're aware of that. Of course, you want to make sure that the TCAS is on.
Kyle, did you try looking
you know,
up
during,
online, like
pushback,
or something, like
okay?
a stream?
And for the rest of the flight. So we've now pretty much run fully.
No, sir, we haven't moved. We're trying to get some things wrong with the plane, but we're trying to figure it out.
Alright, no problem.
Through the system of the airplane, as you can see right here, off and weather information. Well, of course, also do that like this. So on the first officer side, you can open up the navigation display.
Like
right.
His says on out. Mine doesn't say on out. Mine says standby. So I'm trying to figure that out.
Boston Ground 925 Delta Mike. We just had a some crash. We still. Clear to taxi 3.
No, what is it?
Yo, I'll be right back. There's the fire truck are coming around. You have candy in it?
Yep,
I'll be right
you
back.
Are still good. Just reset transponder squawk.
Right here. And have the weather on that display.
1314.
Okay, 1314 in the box. It's got Learjet 925. That's much.
Correction, sorry. 1315.
Okay, 1315. Thank you.
79 right at land.
Boston Ground, good evening, Mango 451.
Mango 451, good afternoon, Boston Ground.
Mango 451, information Romeo, we are at Bravo 22.
That's really pissing you off, doesn't it?
Philadelphia.
Having the terrain display on right here, okay? So just make sure that you're aware of that. Of
Mango
course, you want to make sure that.
Mango 451, expect PDC.
But how do you turn the TCAS on? Enable PDC, Mango 451.
There should be a T. It really should be a knob.
Mango 451, you're clear to the Philadelphia Airport
no,
via
like,
the SOC 6 departure.
And I standby,
SOX
it just doesn't. It doesn't. Fly by
Sid.
I've done it before.
Just, expect
yeah, because,
flow 300
yeah,
1 minute after departure.
The
departure frequencies can be 134.7 stroke 1306.
Did you try looking it up on YouTube?
I like it doesn't. Like it's not.
We clear to Philadelphia by SOC 6 departure, flight plan route, fly via SA. Just cook 1316, Mango 451.
And Mango 451, the departure frequency is going to be 134.7.
13.7, departure frequency, Mango 451.
I'm identing.
Mango 451, read back correct, call me ready for pushback.
Next for pushback, Mango 451.
Is that ready for pushback?
Negative, I'll call you when ready. Mango 451.
Thanks.
I'm watching our captain, can I do it? What's going on, captain?
Number 925 Delta Mike, you want
153. So we're looking good.
That's correct.
Which is number one. When execute that, cool.
Right.
Looking right. Okay, let's exit. So on right. All right, let's. 330. What? By the TVAC.
Wait, he's actually live flying the Q400 right now.
Barrow at Kamloops was 2945, yep. Correct?
How do I get Squawk mode Charlie in the
2944, A3
and 46. Encore 3162, proceed direct Membo.
Direct Membo, Encore 3162.
Find this plane again.
Encore 3317, radio check.
I disconnected from that, so for now. I'm moving on.
Cap, how do I get squawk code mode Charlie in the Q400? Since the most recent update, it seems to be a little bit broken. You just use your client. Just hit mode C on your client if you're using X-Pilot. Which I'm sure everybody does at this point.
Dude, I can't find him back soon because
X Squawk Box. You'll have to go to the plugins X Squawk Box. And
wait, look it up.
Boss turn Mango 4321 request pushback and start.
Mango 451 squawk mode Charlie.
What's it? Capitan just said that the squawk thing is broken on the Q400.
27 at Charlie. Monitor boss and center 134.7. Good afternoon.
Q4 at Charlie. Hold 27 at Charlie.
Click.
You know it clips the sound like that.
Standby. On.
Just 27 contact arrival.
Pilot.
Train 6 thinks says just 35.
Let me do this. Let me.
Care 1035.
Disconnect. Get rid of X Pilot. Go back in it. Connect. Flight plan.
Clear to Saranac Lake Airport. Fly the Logan 3 departure. Radar vectors Manchester then is filed. Climb and maintain 3000. Expect 8000. 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is going to be 134.7 and squawk 1313.
Okay. I'm going to pay attention.
It doesn't freaking work, though.
Okay, 1035, clear to Kilo Sierra Lima Kilo via the Logan 3 departure. Manchester then is filed. Maintain 3000, expect 8000 after 10. Departure frequency 134.7, squawk 1313.
Care 1035, read back correct. Call me ready for taxi with information, Quebec.
We'll call ready for taxi with information, Quebec. Romeo is current, I think, sir.
Action Romeo.
Mango 451, confirmed you have our transponder.
Mango 451, yep, I got you. Push onto Alpha's approved.
Push to Alpha approved, Mango 451.
And Boston Ground, there seems to be a bug with the Q400s mode Charlie, so we're just going to disconnect to save you some time.
No problem. Hope you fix it. Have a good afternoon, too.
Dude, this plane sucks.
Damn.
I'm just going to disconnect. Freak my life. Okay.
Are you still doing the flight?
Yeah, I'm still doing the flight. 33 left for departure. Alright, so I just gotta follow this runway out here.
I'm probably just gonna do it on off of Vatsim too. And then I'll just screen share. Doesn't matter.
Plugins, hold on, let me see if I...
I don't want to deal with air traffic control anymore.
Settings. Okay.
It sucks too, because we would have had snow in Canada, but XMB names didn't come out.
Alright, well, we're just gonna taxi. I don't wanna freaking. Sorry, Dylan. This plane is just cheeks.
I know.
Flight Factor A320 is a piece of shit. I'm having such a problem with it. It's ridiculous. You want to hear what my problem is?
Your mom.
Can't even select a goddamn fucking thing because it doesn't work.
What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do? I'm joking.
Do shit with the fucking... It doesn't work with the fucking joystick, Ronald, that I have. So, honestly...
I've been live for an hour and a half.
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw on my taxi and strobe lights and call it a day and then take off.
Ready,
taxi. Oh. Shit, I'm still...
I might fucking fly the A380. I don't even know what the hell to fly. I flew the 321 and that was a shit show. Could fly the A380. The Hagar piece of crap. I'll fly that.
Alright, clear. WestJet 982, clear for takeoff.
I'm going to fly. This thing's a piece of crap though, isn't it?
Alright, I'm taking off.
Alright.
We're gonna fly out of London Heathrow.
If there's no air traffic control, we could just reconnect.
Alright.
RTO.
I don't even know what the hell I'm gonna fly. I literally have no plans. Any recommendations?
In Toga. Bro, there was this one girl in my grade, that was in my grade, and now she's, like, in Catholic school. Mm-hmm. And she still thinks she's, like, part of, like, our whole school, and it's funny.
Why, what does she do?
What do you mean, do?
Like, why does she think she's still a part of your school?
I don't know, exactly, that's what I'm saying. Kinda stupid. Oh, shoot, I'm really gonna throw it.
I cannot wait for XMB to end, dude. The A380, when that thing comes out, because it's coming out around Christmas...
I just came back from a quick peek. How did the FMS program go? It didn't go terrible, but I had to disconnect from VATSIM because there's a freaking, there's a TCAS thing wrong with this plane. So I can't really do Mode Charlie, so... freaking fly Jason with the F again, so... I would not recommend to fly this plane. I would not recommend buying this plane. I wasted $80 on this airplane, so.
Oh my god.
So I wouldn't recommend buying this airplane because it's complete trash. In my opinion, the J Roland is better than this plane, so. I'm not flying the 757 right now. Although the TCAS probably actually works on that plane.
I'm gonna be right back. I'm going outside.
Well, I don't have a yoke, so I can't fly Boeing, unfortunately. I would be flying the 787 or 777 right now, but I can't do that because I don't have a yoke.
I mean, we have been on the ground for about an hour and 5 minutes, but... I would not recommend this plane one bit.
Bro, you're going.
Oh, frick. I was really paying attention.
Just took off.
Yeah, shut up, Dylan.
Good shit, my boys.
This freaking plane is AIDS. If I had three guys in a room, I'd shoot this person. I'd shoot this plane first.
Did you shoot your family in the first place?
Alright. These are going to there.
Oh, they're getting closer. I'll be right back.
Sorry. Stops going up.
Jesus Christ, he sounds like that, you know, on a fucking head part, you know, to the front of the fucking sirens. Oh my, what? Kyle, are you hearing this from Dylan's mic?
Yes, I'm hearing this.
Holy fuck, bro. A fucking stupid wanker. You'd be fucking wanting to.
So fucking loud, man. My ears hurt. Huh? I think so. For some reason. Jesus, dude.
Lemby. Doing all the freaking balls.
Did you hear this on Dylan's mic? Yeah. Dude, this is... Talk about loud. Imagine what it was like in their freaking... Oh, no.
Pat, what is this freaking airplane doing? I just want to hang myself, but this thing playing sucks balls. Jeez, well now this is over with. Holy. Yeah, we're not doing the return flight. Frick this. Going to get a drink of water or get something to eat because I'm sick and tired of this. I'm looking at Kevin and I thought only our CRJ was dark, but this one is dark as well. Yeah, some parts of it are dark. Yeah, all right, I'll be right back. Give me like 5 minutes. I'm gonna get something to eat. This plane is absolutely horrendous to fly, so I'll be right back. Okay, overall impression, yes, if you know how to fly the plane. If you don't know how to fly a plane like me, don't get it, okay? Because I was so frustrated earlier stream because I just had no idea how to fly this plane. It just wasn't cooperating. So if you know how to fly this plane, if you're going to fly it a lot, yes, buy it. If you don't know how to fly it, you're not going to fly it a lot, don't buy it. It's not worth $80 if you're not going to fly it. If you're like me, I just bought it because I wanted to fly it on stream. So you guys, I wanted you guys to watch me suffer, but yep, here we are. So I'm going to change this to that. Yo. Jeez, dude, mute your mic next time. That thing was loud as heck.
Oh, I didn't know that was, my mic was gonna pick up that.
Sorry. Jeez, bro, that was gnarly. I well, we're actually cruising, so I'm not.
Yeah,
really
I'm cruising
sure.
too. Where are you regarding
I'm an hour and 3 minutes away. But I can't tell you where I am because I have no idea. Over the city in an airplane. I can see everything below.
Dreaming of a what? Wait, are you doing the return leg?
Probably. Are you going to?
I don't think I will. Because I might, but I don't think I will. Yeah, I got some homework to do.
Over the city in an airplane. I can see everything below. I swear I'm gonna hang myself with this airplane. It is so freaking annoying. Oh, Captain Canada is going to CYYC.
Oh, Calgary?
Yeah. He's going Vancouver to Kelowna to Calgary to Edmonton.
Damn.
All those flights in the Q400, I can never, bro. Q400.
Is he flying on Batson?
Yeah.
Wait, with the Q400? How do you do that?
What do you mean?
With the TRA,
He did it on the X-Pilot thing, but mine isn't doing it. Like, I'll try one more time.
Disconnect and reconnect.
I did many times, I tried.
No, just try.
Yeah. It's still not working.
But I'm not gonna go back on Batson.
Wait, I think I just freaking got it.
You did?
It doesn't say Mo Charlie, but it's still... Hey, never mind.
Yeah, I'm not gonna reconnect. Thank you. Because I smell.
What is a dill?
Deodorant.
Yeah, bro, you smell like pig, bro. You're freaking pig.
Shut up. Pussy. Kyle Drippenhouse?
T-B- Four doors more. Four.
Okay. What was so urgent? There was a fire. What else do I got? I got... All I have is math homework, and that's it.
Bro, you got homework?
It's just math.
Just math?
Math.
Math or math?
Math.
Math or math?
Math.
Math.
What else do I got? I love this year for school because my classes are actually fairly easy. Like, I only have one class that's hard, and that's, Algebra 2, honors.
I have Algebra 2, it sucks balls.
And I barely get homework in chem. Wait, what are you taking Algebra 2 too?
Yeah.
What are you guys on? Like, we're doing factoring?
Yeah, we're doing a division, synthetic division.
Oof.
It's penis.
Did you guys do sequences yet?
The frick are those?
You'll learn about it. It sucks.
Jeez, bro.
Testicular. Oh, Pennsylvania geez. Classes are actually... Wait, how is, Algebra 2 honors? Like, how are you doing there?
Balls, bro. I got a C plus. It is.
Wait, what is that? Like an 80 or 70?
C, but it's a 79.
Damn.
Yeah, it's pretty cheeks.
You taking living environment honors?
I'm sorry, what?
Living environment. Are you taking that?
What the heck is that, bro?
Are you taking biology honors?
I'm taking bio, yeah.
Honors?
Accelerated.
Yeah, that's honors. Yeah, that's right. I took that. I did balls in there. I got like a.
My grade rate now is a B minus for that.
Yeah.
Come on, baby, say Coca-Cola is booba boop.
Coca-Cola is
Puma. Oh, we're going a little bit too fast for liking. Okay, we gotta slow down. That's good.
You need to calm down. You're being too loud.
Okay, oh. Coca-Cola is Puma. Jeez, bro. I hate this playing with a passion. Coca-Cola is Puma. Yo, there's a Porter Q400 that just landed in from Boston.
Damn.
From Boston.
Same whole time.
942. Coca-Cola is Puma. Toronto City is like the LaGuardia of New York. Of Canada, sorry. Coca-Cola and Puma!
What does this Puma mean?
Is boom. Coca-Cola is Puma.
What is another what is another meme that you laugh at?
Can I put my balls in your room? Yo, PA, you wanna come out here?
You don't like children's music?
No, no, no!
What music are you into? I like this! It's very grown up! Get up on my back!
What? Okay. Thank you.
bitch. You, I go to McDonald's, get a McBitch because you a bitch. Bitch. You a bitch.
Dropkick.
Yo, what's up, boys? Mom, how am I going to get my COVID test? Yeah. Yo, what's up, my boys? Hello?
The Coca-Cola, it's Puma!
Dylan, how's the flight going?
Good.
Nice, Manjigo. Having a throttle problem. I'm trying to fix it. How do you set up TCA throttle with Flatback 3320?
Coca-Cola is boom.
Bing bong. Dylan.
Yo.
Bing bong.
I. I'll be right back in like 5-10 minutes.
Bro, you gotta better hurry up, bro.
What?
I'll
be back in 5. What up? Girls be looking like damn fly. I took to the beat. Walk my street in a brutal freak. Yeah. I'll be right back.
The Coca-Cola is Buma. Come back.
Coca-Cola!
So.
Yo, give me un momento. I gotta go get something to drink.
We're both almost champions, so I don't know. It's up to him. I don't know.
I'll be right back.
I fucking miss that. What's up, boys? What's up, boys?
Excuse me there, boys. I just had to grab a nice little can of Coke, a nice little bottle of Coke. Yes, you're right. It's a bottle of Coke. It's a bottle of Coke. Hello, y'all.
Are you in the
front? Bruh, it's a... Guess how long the runway is? 4,000 feet.
Dang, bro.
I'm going full flaps, full auto brake. Oh, shoot.
This is gonna be gnarly. Throw 38 minutes. I don't have auto throttle, so it's kind of pissing me off.
When I open up, I'm sleeping. Oh!
one arrows.
Nice.
The dog
bottle of Coke.
Fresh to DC. Nice power DC. Freshly made DC. Fresh good DC. Diet Coke. I had to start the day off with a fresh DC. Start the day off with a fresh DC. Start out the day.
So I can take you wherever, like I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body, I can take you wherever, like. Damn, bro, this guy's still flying. He's been. How is he not landing yet?
Better. Optimized.
Sup, ball, it's hitting with a ball. What's up, little ball? Hitting with a ball. My Palm Springs to San Francisco.
People always tell us that our...
We're just trying to catch a good time. Even if it takes all night. Yes, sir, Malachi. We almost there, bro. We almost there, too. Turn that off, bro. Turn it off, man.
No, it's funny.
Turn it off, bro. Copyright, bro. Turn it off. I'm playing Shipping Lanes. What's that? What shipping lanes, bro?
For the past 5 years, I've been sleeping with a man.
Sipping bottles from the campfire. Sipping apple pie moonshine.
I just
saw another shit. He said, I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body, so I can. Do cargo, Roblox ships and do cargo missions to get more money and ships. Oh, nice, sweet.
What?
I'm not talking to you, Dylan. You're a sick frick, okay? You got that? Oh, thanks. I'm kidding, bro.
What?
I said kill yourself.
Why?
Because you're gay.
That's what she said.
No, I don't think that's what she did say, actually. I want you forever, we even well, we're not together. The scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like, I want you forever. We have a pretty steady speed going on. We're gonna make a right turn here shortly in about 25 miles. I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like, I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like, I wanna kiss you right. I wanna be that guy. I wanna put you in my Fuego. Yeah, I like that. Fuego. Yayo. I got the Fuego. ASL. Fuego. I got that Fuego. Yeah. Yo. I got that. Fuego. He said, I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body so I can take you wherever, like, I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my body so I can take you wherever.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, wow. Oh,
copyright.
Wow. I know, I'm just too good at singing it. You know you want me. You know I'm dead. You know you love me. You know I'm bread.
What?
We're in Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Canada. Our local time here is Canada time. I want you forever, we the women.
Branko? What's after mum rum?
Right. Sup, boys?
Part 3. You gotta do another one of that. Winter time.
It's freaking winter, so I can't really do anything about that.
You could do it.
Here's our right turn here. So I want you for whenever.
Sup, boys? Paw 3.
Stars on my body so I can take you wherever. Like, I wanna be that guy. I wanna kiss you right. Oh, son of a gun. Okay.
Boys, hold 3. Part
4,
let's
go.
Shut up. Shut up, boys.
Shut up, boy.
Edit, man.
Yo, have you ever smelled? Yo, when you go to Tyler's bar mitzvah, tell me how Tyler smells.
Does he smells like good a body odored kid, like with like no sense of smell at all. He probably like has like.
Or no sense of humor.
Yeah, it's probably like, hey, Kyler, this is Aviation 777. He has 500 subscribers on YouTube. he has a really big penis, so... Okay.
Kyler, hello. I'm just wagering Max right now. Absolutely chilling out.
I'm popping off Fortnite after this.
I have to go get a COVID test real quick, and then I'll be back, and then we can run some trails.
You're gonna test positive! Why are you doing that?
No, I have to because, I have to get it again just to see.
I have to go back to school! Escola!
No, it's not that.
Escola! It's Boomer!
Yo, guys,
why do you have to get a COVID test?
I'll talk to you guys in a bit, though, because Max...
Wait, why do you have to get a COVID test?
It's a long story.
Why? Tell me!
I'll be back. I'll tell you in a minute.
Tell me!
Body,
oh
so
my
I
god!
You wherever, like, I want you forever, even when we're not together.
I'm on a 40 mile, a 40 nautical mile approach.
Nice. Wait, can you show me what altitude you gotta be at every waypoint? What do you gotta be at, Alvid?
Alvid?
Wait, what waypoint are you direct to now?
I'm going direct to the final approach fix.
What is that? Elixu?
Vipery.
Vipery?
And then Ravix.
Oh, shoot.
And Exotic.
Okay. So I can take you there.
Bro, I cannot see Toronto. Oh wait, I kind of make
it. It's Toronto!
Bro, why the frick is there a Navy, naval aircraft carrier here, bro?
Because everything's naval. I want to be that guy. I want to kiss you right. What about Minneapolis to St. Thomas? I've done that before, I think. Right, Dylan? Haven't we done that before? Minneapolis?
Yeah, we've done that before.
We'll fly to St. Thomas soon. Right? Yeah, we'll probably fly to St. Thomas soon. It's a real flight. Yeah, I know it's a real flight. I know all the flights out of St. Thomas. Me and Dylan both know all the flights out of St. Thomas.
Yeah. Ring-a-ding. Hear the ring.
It's Christmas time in the city. Jingling. Hear the ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. You're gay. Cowboys are winning, boys. Let's go. I want you forever.
Boys!
So I can take you wherever I can. I want you forever. We forever not together.
Alright, I'm going max auto brake full flaps.
Are you in the 737
700?
800. You're so freaking dumb.
I know. If I overrun this, I
can't. I'm gonna have to yell, go around! Yeah, I've done it in X-Plane. Oh my god, you asked me this like 20 times, Patsy. Pattonway 2000s or RB211s? Which one's better, Dylan?
What is that?
I think they're engines. Pratt & Whitney's, bro. Like, Pratt & Whitney's. Just, yeah, Pratt & Whitney's are better, in my opinion, I guess.
Alright.
Still got 26 minutes, bro. Bente says.
I'm landing now. Fuck.
Share your screen, dude.
I'm sharing.
Oh, you are?
I'm hold.
I'm out.
I'm hold.
I'm out. Okay, yeah, can you please hold? I'm holding. Yeah, your cat. Oh, never mind. It's Malachi. I'm sorry. Then, if you want me to call you Malachi, change your name to Malachi Pinyard or whatever. Let's see this buttery bread biscuit. Don't forget to change your cabin lights for arrival. You gotta dim your cabin lights, pal. Dim your cabin,
most
you gotta dim your cabin lights. Dude, dim your cabin lights for arrival.
What do you mean, ding it?
No, go to the iPad. Now go to the right. Wait, go back. Click ground services or whatever. That one right there, yep. Right there, yep. And then go to cabin lighting. And then do takeoff and landing. Yep. Cabin lights are ready for arrival. Didn't do anything, but whatever. You don't know how? I just go to the YouTube menu and click edit and then edit your friggin' name. Not that hard. Okay. Yeah, that's what you do.
Flight attendants!
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, you might brace for impact. We got a tight one here.
I'm going 180 knots now. Oh, fuck. Fuck, dude. Fuck.
This is gonna be gnarly, boys. It's like a huge thing of water, and you're just landing on a stupid island. Like, how do you even get out there, bro? You won't do the visual. You won't do the visual. You won't do a visual. Do a visual from here. You won't. Let's go. Do a visual.
Alright,
Dylan, do a visual. Alright, we're gonna start our turn in 3, 2, 1. Our turn start. Right about now. 3, 2, 1. Stop.
Alright, let's locate the island.
Ashley Ray, what's up? Vark Tech. Welcome, Ashley. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Show you that like a subscribe button for me, Ash.
Buzz.
Tyler, please shut up.
Everyone, go subscribe to Kyler. He's the best.
Subscribe to AB Strip
7. I just made Max Rich go to Fortnite.
Ashley, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Ashley, Ray, make sure that like and subscribe button for me, hon.
Hon?
Yeah, bro.
Whoa.
You left the party. How? Oh, you're in game. Wait, what?
Did you spray him?
Oh, shit. Yeah, I ripped his shit though. I 10-0'd him, and he's so mad. He tells me I'm shit at Arena, even though I'm div 6 playing with Anthony, and me and Anthony popped the fuck off some games. He's so mad though. He's literally like ready to win. I 10-0'd him. It clicks box
right there.
I'm gonna def it up. Oh my god, I actually made a rage quit.
SF.tech, what does that even mean?
Call Anthony. Alright, call Anthony.
He left.
No, he's playing.
And she guys need to like on the stream.
Anthony, you ready to play?
Raider.
Anthony, I just 10-0'd Max.
What is?
I just edit course and 10-0'd him. What?
Oh, that's dope.
Anthony, join. Can I please accept my invite, Anthony? Anthony.
No, but I do want to go shopping.
Oh my god, does he have his fucking headphones on?
Shut up, Tyler.
Invite me. I just 10-0'd someone. Invite me, you fucking.
Bro, we don't care, bro. I can 10-0 people all the time.
I'm shopping.
When are you going now?
Mm-hmm.
When will you be back?
About 6 my time.
So 8 my time. Okay.
I'm kidding. Probably under 4 my time. Or 3.
Check me when you get back, and then we'll play.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
I'm a death mount.
You're a what? Did I hear that right? I'm a death note. The flickety floppity. There goes my cockity. What the fuck?
Alright, guys.
I'm literally landing right now. Watch it.
Alright, let's watch it. Bro, you still have like 25 like, minutes.
Brace for impact. Runway's right there. There's.
Are you there yet? Well, are we on the ground yet? No, we still have 21 minutes. Look up on the overlay, pal. See the overlay up here? Our mouses. See, it says 21 minutes. We have 21 minutes. Yeah, your speed brakes are still out. Alright, we're gonna drop down to 14. See the airport in the distance.
Oh bro, I might have to go around. Look at this weather.
I don't see the airport in the distance, which means I don't think you can either.
Oh shoot. Rip.
Flight attendants, please prepare the landing. I thought it was seconds. No, it's 20 minutes.
All right, my airplane. I'm taking control. There we go. Back onto the glide. Oh my god, this is rough. Diamond in the rough.
Stream on Roblox, okay.
Our airport in sight. What grade is Anthony in? Ninth?
I think. I think you and I are the oldest.
Yeah. No, Levi's the oldest.
Okay, yeah. When's your birthday?
February 2nd, why? When's yours?
May 29th.
Hey!
You're older than me.
Oh shoot. Here we go.
Oh baby!
How the hell do they use this runway if there's just a, there's a city here? First time landing in. Oh my god, this is sketchy, bro. Bro, we still have to do that paro flight.
Yeah.
We have to do this, like. We have to do that, like, probably, like, Wednesday or something. Tuesday. No, Wednesday.
Yeah, we can do it Wednesday. Oh, jeez, boys.
Be flying Wednesday. I gotta check. Alright, here we go. 4,000 foot runway. Oh shit.
This is gnarly.
Pull it up on stream. Pull it up on stream.
Here, pause your stream real quick. Pause your stream real quick. Just click P.
Me?
500.
You know, never mind. I got you. It's fine. We're good. We're good. Yeah, we're good.
Alright. Holy shit. Oh my god.
This is doing landing where we're gonna land, but with. A 737, and the 737 cannot fit on this airport.
I'm landing low because I gotta use every inch of the runway.
Not every inch.
I gotta go full on the brakes. Oh shoot.
Oh shoot. If I grease this up, you gotta get me something.
I got you the scenery, pal. 40, 30, 20, 30, 40,
10, 10.
Oh, I'm planting that.
Nah, you're fine.
I'm planting that. I gotta plant that.
You're stopping. Well, now we know that you can take a 737.
Fuck.
Bro, you're stopping. Make the turn, Mick. There you go. So you can take a 737 in this airport, not that hard.
Every inch. We pay for every inch and we use every inch. I gotta watch that replay, that was gnarly. How long till you landed?
16 minutes.
Holy shit. I was about to just whip up the 700, but I'm like, nah, I'm going for the gnarly approach. Bro, how do they take off here, bro? There's buildings.
What do you mean?
Look, they use this runway.
I know.
How, though?
It's for GA, probably. Because GA doesn't take up the whole runway.
Cool. That was actually not bad landing. Like, that's a butter for Toronto. In the 737-800, I'll take it.
Yeah, I want you forever, even when we're not together. Scars on my back, so I can take it.
And that was with a 16-knot, kind of like Carl's one. Headwind. I'm still, like, amazed how they land, like, Q400s and everything. When I first heard of this airport, I was like, no way.
It's cool. I liked it. Like, I've never flown into it before, but it looks fun.
Yeah, it is fun.
Because you're not going over the city. You're going next to the city, so.
Yeah, they take a ferry right here. It's like a car ferry. Now, where the hell are we parking? Park right here. Bro, what the freak are these jetways, bro?
They're like regional jetways. Like only regional airports have them. I shouldn't say that, but.
Every gate has like a GPU. Not GPU.
A little tunnel. Not the drink. What do you mean not the drink? It's Coke.
Yo, Coca-Cola es Puma.
El Coca-Cola es Puma.
Alright, we'll park at gate 6 because we're like.
Hey, you want to fly tonight? Like 5 to 7 because my parents aren't going to be home, so I'm going to be the only person, so.
I'll fly tonight.
I want you to go. You want to do like Miami to St. Thomas or something? In the map?
I don't know about Miami. It's a little long.
Oh, how isn't it like in 2 hours or something?
Let me see. Well, that's worth it.
Alright, guys, I don't think we're gonna do the turnaround to Boston. Only because it's gonna take a while, so. I don't know, I might change my mind. I kind of want to, though.
Go for it. Yeah, go for it. It's interesting. Hopefully I don't...
Malachi's excited to go to St. Thomas, so... You should probably go to St. Thomas.
Yeah, you do, yeah.
I mean, do you want to come with me, though? We got that scenery that we have down there.
Maybe.
I should probably download some war, though. so I can dig you.
Here we
go. You parked at the gate?
Oh, so this does fit.
That's what she said.
So it does fit. Cool. So how does this gate work?
I don't freaking know. I think you just pull it next to it. You know, I'm a big for it, pal, but... want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make it scream. Make it cream. I don't cook. I don't clean. Wait, is that gate 7? Because I had to park at gate 7.
Oh, shit.
Is that actually gate 7?
Yeah, dude.
No, let me see. Oh, you fucking twat.
Look how cool it is. Like, this is a ferry. Just, like, take it over. Here.
Yo, whoa. What do you think you're doing, pal?
What?
I said 14,000 feet. I don't know why you're going to 13,000, but...
Check it out, the... Rogers Center. Can I go in here?
Yeah, fuck. Can I go in here? Nah.
Can I go in CNN Tower? Nah. Fuck. Marley, sit. Speak. Fuck. Good boy. This is actually a good good model. BMO? BMO in your ball? Wait, what?
And I put my ball in your drum.
That's what she said.
She tells him, ooh, no one's ever gonna hurt you. I want to give you one of my love. Nobody matter like you do.
Don't rock a night, baby.
Rock a bye. I'm going to rock you. Rock a bye, baby. Don't you cry. Rock a bye. What a bang bang. What a bang bang.
Yo, screen share your landing.
I still gotta watch.
Bro, why do they have a freaking runway right here and here, bro? It's just gonna hit civilians.
Let's see, I don't wanna shoot through it.
It's like a runway created for the disaster. Oh, whatever. WestJet stage. Ooh. Yo, screen share.
Pow, I still have like 20 minutes! Okay, I only have 10 minutes. Yeah, screen share. I won't shoot through it. You can just watch my live stream, but whatever.
Bro, I don't like your...
I'm actually, like, do you... Are my live streams, like, good? Or, like, are they bad?
Bro, what the frick? The flying TD in this.
Yo, Dylan, are my live streams, like, actually good? Or, like, do they need to work?
No, they're...
I kind of want a new overlay, because this overlay is, like, something that, like, everybody uses. So I want the custom one. Wait, Dylan, are you good with
look,
Photoshop?
I planted it. Look, I can't... I couldn't float. What? Aloha!
That wasn't terrible. That was actually pretty good.
Yeah, for this. And then look. I was 100 knots, I was like, oh shoot, we're going over.
Don, are you good with Photoshop?
And then I stepped on the brakes.
Yo, are you good with Photoshop?
25.
Don, you're not answering my question.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
What a bum bum.
What a bang bang, come on, turn the radio on, it's Friday night and I won't be long, gonna be my name for my ears on, it's Friday. What a bang bang, okay, we'll go up here, we'll get our landing lights on. We'll get these lights on, these lights are already on, those guys could come on as well.
Yo, I'm gonna get off, I'll talk to you later, I'll do the flight later.
But you don't wanna watch my stream.
I'll watch your stream. See ya.
Okay,
bye-bye. Boy.
Thanks for flying, Daddy. Three, zero, zero, two. Forger. Go third person? Well, I'm just gonna do it for this, just for a couple seconds, because I want to find the cockpit, but there you go, pal.
Hiya.
You're back!
No, we're not. We're playing Fortnite. I have in 10 minutes, I have to go for a COVID test real quick, and I'm back.
Alright.
So get on.
I'm on.
Just remember, guys, if somebody donates $15 or more, we have to land with our feet. So.
Wait, you're actually gonna do a foot landing?
If somebody donates $15 or more dollars, yeah. That's what I always do.
I've never seen
that. Oh god, that's gonna be interesting.
I've never seen that, even when people donate more than $15.
Oh, I just started doing that. That's only like right before landing, though.
I can't do a foot landing, I'm sorry.
Bang, bang.
What's the date today?
And now I have foot fungus all over my...
Okay, for real?
Yeah. I'm joking.
12? Today's Sunday, that's probably why.
5 at 200, so we're probably still
Want to play some creative or get ready?
Yeah, creative. I'm going to wait for Anthony to get back, and I'll get back, and then we'll enter Arena Trios.
I won with the default skin, and default skins are giving me luck, so I'm playing with that.
That was loud.
It's me!
Okay, no, that's not what we want. We want, I don't know, Toronto, you fly over water. Yeah, well, that's what we're doing right now, so, yep, we fly over water, Toronto.
Yo, we flying, Dylan?
Yeah.
Alright, come over, man. So I'll fuck around a bit. Fuck, I just started it. Are we in the same team? Fuck. Go back to the lobby.
Play, what's it called?
No, I'm gonna play Clixbox, but I accidentally started, my fault. It's just stupid. Go back to Hub.
I'll leave the Xbox party.
I did. Back to Hub. Can you go back to Hub or not?
Mike is.
Go back to Hub. Let's go, come on. Dylan, right here.
Alright, Dylan, I'm about to land. Flaps going.
Oh, back to Hub?
Yeah, back to Hub and join up the one next to it. There's another click spot, but.
Alrighty, guys.
I accidentally just started the game. I thought you were in, that's why.
Can he just stop cussing? I'm just 10, man. Okay, stop cussing, I guess, Tyler.
Shit, fuck.
Okay, shut up.
Yo, where are you? No. Should I join another team?
No, I'm already on team two. Ready?
Usually it's family friendly, but I guess today it's not, so okay.
It's never usual.
I'm not even warmed up.
Okay,
we'll actually like this. We'll actually delete this.
2500.
And
wow, someone's a fucking sprayer. Holy shit.
Tyler, what did I just say?
It's fine. It's fine. No one's even watching.
Actually, there's 5 people watching, so.
My bad. Yeah, well, they could hear me talk to Don about why he sprays in Fortnite. Who's a pendejo? Don's dog shit.
Tyler!
Bro, yeah.
Okay, I'll stop.
Friendly.
Ah, shut up.
Family friendly, bro. Not friendly, friendly.
Did I say crack? Out there. What am I allowed to say?
Anything but what you're saying now, basically.
Oh shoot.
What?
Family friendly.
Scheiße. This is some shithouse.
Okay. Yep, you're done. You're done.
I you're first done. Did it.
You're done.
You're done.
You're done.
Oh my god, that's spring, you bitch!
Tyler!
Alright, I'll stop. Okay. Alright. Oh my god, he gets
so. Alright, guys, get this landing rights in.
Alright, get your landing rights in. Are you even gonna whip out a shotgun or no?
Alright, gear's coming down.
No! Unleash an inner gorilla.
Oh man, this is jokes, Munchie.
I'm not even warmed up yet.
You guys have 10 seconds to prepare the game for arrival.
Oh my god, you spraying ass!
Tyler, freaking shut up or else I'm gonna like...
No, you don't get to mute. Everyone, let's watch Kyler have a negative 600 FPM!
Maybe. Oh shit.
I think so.
I gotta turn around the city out in the back. I really gotta pay attention, we can watch that in the replay.
Ooh, you called me, good move actually.
2820 PTF, I don't know what that is.
Oh, are you kidding me?
500.
You got me, I couldn't edit.
Yeah, this one. Your mama don't like me, she likes everyone.
That's what she said.
Alright.
Oh, I hear Kyler, he's on his manual approach.
100. You gotta fire this baby into the ground.
Allah Akbar!
Tyler, shut up. Honestly, you're such an idiot. 50, 40, 30,
20,
10. Ah, shoot!
Oh, did you hit his...
Ow!
I'm watching this shit. Hey, John, give me one sec. Here we go, I'm watching this.
Ow. Well, rip me. Ow.
God. Bro, oh my god, it was the same one as last time.
Dude, I cannot land this airplane, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my. Yeah. Yeah, I gotta go get a COVID test now. I'll see you guys. Dylan, I'll be back in like 10 minutes. You want me just to wait in lobby or what?
Jeez.
Let me finish this game real quick.
How did people water this thing? Jeez, this is.
Anyway, go ask Captain Canada with his weed brownie.
With his weed brownie, it's his weed butter, bro.
I love how he's over here encouraging that too. I could actually get him banned on YouTube. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back in like 10 minutes. Really sure, actually, that was a shitter, by the way.
Okay, you can't do any better. So shut up.
Nigger.
I think my back's broken.
I'll be back.
Yo, guess what he just said? I'm ready to get my COVID test and come out positive. He's on the Xbox party and he forgot to leave. His mom just screamed at him. Tyler!
That shit going off.
Why?
I guess I don't think we're gonna go back to Boston just because I don't really feel like I wanna watch the Cowboys absolutely dominate, so.
Should get a PCR, bro.
Alright, that's it. We'll go ahead and pull that park brake. Engine 1, engine 2. Those can come off. Jeff are just connecting somehow. Not really sure how though. Alright, well, I mean, we made it to Toronto City in one piece. But Otaku replay mode.
How do you get a bad landing, bro?
Dude, it's hard. This thing is hard to land. I mean, I landed before the runway, too. Like, look. Oh, yikes. Alright, guys, I'll do it for the stream. I'm not really gonna do the return leg, because we already know what's gonna happen during that, so. Thank you so much for joining. I will see you guys later today.
See ya! Peace, guys.
Yo, you wanna play Fort? I'll get on later, see ya.